Guys, this is the second part to it, and we are going to, play after the map, the jungle. Sorry if you guys want to see it, I've just already seen this already, and I have played this game. Okay, let's make that clear, I've played this game before. Oh god. I can actually jump on this. Oh my god. Just mind my own business, all by my own business, and we can all get along just fine. There we go. Oh, I want to catch someone. Okay. No! No! Okay. Good shot. Don't mess with me. Oh god, sorry. Man, mess with that. Comment if you guys know any place where you can record this stuff on your Wii U. If you guys know like a free place or something like that. Depending on the budget. So you can record this on your Wii and then you can just do it, transfer to your phone computer. So bad. Oh. I'm getting out. Looking worth it, as usual. No! What? Oh! My god. I'm back to the jungle corner. Well, when I first got this game, I was so happy. Is this a good turn for us? No, come back. Ah. Another face. Come here, you come away. Ah. Okay, I caught one. That's all that matters. I'm an angry donkey. There you go. Okay, any little bit. Oh god, never mind. What's happening? Oh no, I'm tiny donkey. There we go. Yeah, so hopefully you guys can see me right now. I'm falling. I'm falling. Oh god. Now the door. Nah, I don't care about the door. Jump on your head. Super Mario can do it one shot. The cool thing is when Mario jumps on Goomba's head, like, it doesn't matter how big they are. As long as Mario's, like, has the big mushroom, it'll just be instant kill. That'd be cool thing. Well, I'll talk about that in the next game, if there is a sport mode.
Imagine Bowser and a Rami were a playable character.
If, like, Rami, you know how you choose the color of the guys, right? And Super Smash Bros. Wii, it would just be the different characters of Rami. Let's skip this. That stage cleared, well. I'm gonna pull another video, so don't worry. And this is gonna be added to another part of my video. So, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and peace. Guys, it's Nightmare here, and today we're playing some Super Smash Bros. Brawl. It's gonna be fun. I know this game is very, very old, but anyway, but we're still gonna play it because this is my favorite Super Smash Bros. Game. We're gonna skip this scene. We'll play as Kirby, my main man Kirby, Kirby Soccer. There you go. Come on, keep on running, come on. What did we do there? What was the point of that? What's the point of running that shit? I guess we'll never know. Oh. I actually don't know the battery. I know a few people. I know the ship is Mennonites, apparently. That's thing one. And I know that we're flying. Great. Okay, we're in the clouds. We're high again. Let's go. Let's go. I thought you were supposed to absorb the fire. Oh, come on! Oh, there you go. Come on, yeah, that's what I thought. It's scrub. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's an extra life. Oh, good. Get back here! Oh. I hate, Yeah, you can kill yourself. Yeah, to where you wanna go? Oh, god. I haven't played this Kirby in a long time. There you go. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, fine, we'll have to unlock. Let's go. What do I thought? Don't run away from me. Can't run away from me. Wait, okay. This is where we're... Oh, wait, no, it's not. We're supposed to go. I wish you could destroy them and take their power. That'd be awesome. Like, we'll turn it. Yeah, we'll turn it on. Ooh. Oh, yeah, it's one here. Thought it would just move. That was a long screen. Alright. I didn't do anything to you. Okay, fine. Alright. Oh. Oh, I hate. No. No. These things don't have a reason to exist. I Oh, God. I'm not killing them because they'll die by boulders. There we go. I must have taken 100, not 100, yeah, 100. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's scrub. There we go. I'm big again. Oh, the squirt stage. That's what I'm gonna end it here, and I'm gonna add.